Welcome to the Daily Reminder Network.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. This is your brother Rayan Arab recording for the Daily Reminder. Alhamdulillah, wallahu akbar, Ramadan is going, the days are passing, and alhamdulillah. We ask Allah Azza wa Jal to accept our fasting, we ask Him to accept our Qiyam al-Layl, we ask Him to accept our charity, we ask Him to accept us and to allow us to continue to do good until the last day of Ramadan and after Ramadan, inshaAllah. One important thing that I've been witnessing lately is that people are unable to manage their anger. Now, it's like they have a short temper or something, or it's because they can't have their cigarette or their coffee, so they just release their anger and become very furious at you and make you feel like it's the end of the world. Allahu Akbar. Now, how can we solve this issue? We can solve this issue by knowing that when you do not control your anger in Ramadan, what happens? You are wounding your fast up. I'm not saying that it's not accepted, it may be accepted, but you're wounding it up. Just like when you bring a man and you start smacking him around until he has bruises all over his face and you see the blood everywhere and all that. Same thing with fasting. When you fast and you start getting angry at everybody, you are wounding your fasting up. Here in this case, we say, hold up, stop it, calm down. Relax. Say, A'udhu billahi minash shaitan rajim. Say, I seek refuge with Allah from the devil, the shaitan. Okay, now, if this is a problem, then there must be a solution. The solution is to follow the tools of the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam. The Prophet, peace and blessings be upon him, Muhammad, he gave us tools, he gave us ways to deal with anger, to manage anger. And one way is to say, A'udhu billahi minash shaitan rajim. I seek refuge with Allah from the devil. As soon as you get angry, when you see somebody coming to you and, you know, like using bad language or saying that, you know, your wife is so-and-so or your mother is so-and-so, and you get really furious and you remember that time in 2006 World Cup when Zidane headbutted that person, you remember that because the man came to him and he said, your mom. But then you calm down and you remember the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam, what he said and what he prescribed us as a medication. When you are angry, if you're standing up, sit down. And if you're sitting down, lie down. When you're angry, if you're standing up and you're still angry, sit down. And if you're still angry when you're sitting down, lie down. This was stated by the Prophet, peace and blessings be upon him. It is one effective way to deal with anger. Deal with it. Deal with anger. Don't escape from it. If you are angry, you can let the people know that you're angry. It's okay. You have to acknowledge your anger. And you have to tell yourself, okay, now I'm angry. What should I do? And you say, A'udhu billah minash shaitan rajim. And you follow the path of the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam and those tools that he shared with us. This way, you will be on the safe side. And your fasting will not get wounded. It will be like really clear and clean, and it'll be something accepted from the Almighty Allah Azza wa Jalla in full. You want it fully accepted from Allah? Then manage your anger and be straight with Allah. The Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam also said, the strong person isn't that person who is able to wrestle everybody. The strong person is that person who is able to manage his anger during the difficult times. During the difficult times, he is able to manage his anger. He is able to hold it in and not release it. He holds it in a positive way, not a negative way, not denying that he's angry. You know that you're angry and you hold it in and you release it positively in a smooth way, possibly with a smile or something. This way, you are the strong person. You are that person who is strong. And listen to what else the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said. There is a hadith that says, and this hadith is authentic, it is true. He said, "Man kadhama ghayzan lillah." He holds the anger inside. He held it inside and didn't release it. While he was able to release it, Allah Azza wa Jal will call him on the day of resurrection, and he will allow him to choose which wife he wants from the Hur al-Ain. He gets to choose. Do you want that one or do you want that one? Do you want that one or that? Oh, that one looks nice. All right, it's all yours. What? By managing your anger. I ask Allah Azza wa Jal to allow our Ramadan to be accepted, and to allow our fasting Qiyam al-Layl to be accepted, and to allow us to manage our anger. Thank you very much. Until next time, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Donate now. Go to www.thedailyreminder.org/donate and stay updated by joining our network's social links.